I'm gonna share with you the easiest crepe recipe. If you like extra thin crepes, I will show you how to make those. To a bowl, add eggs, salt, and sugar. Give it a good mix. Add oil and flour. Mix well. Add milk and mix well. Make sure there are no lumps. Add flour and baking powder and mix again. Pour milk slowly and mix in between. I fry crepes on medium heat and I use butter in between of each crepe. Ladle is my favorite tool. I'll scoop some batter and I'll pour it onto a hot pan. I love that I can control how much I pour and the speed. When the edges turn golden in color, go with a spatula along the edges to loosen them and then flip the crepe over. And the other side should only take like 10 seconds. If you want to have the extra thin crepe, you'll do exactly the same thing, but you'll pour out the extra batter. Don't forget to clean up the edge. And that's it. I told you it's easy.